guys, it's me, Mango. And here, this is an actual special episode. We never really did this before. But I'm gonna show you guys me redecorating my room. And I discovered the superpower, which gives me infinite amount of blocks. And yeah, I'm trying to make sure that me and my sister have a separate room. Because honestly, I'm sick and tired of sharing rooms with her because she leaves the crumbs under my bed. And it's honestly so much nonsense happening in that department. So, what better way to just, you know, move my room? Now, I don't really have a lot of space in this house, so we really have to finesse where I'm going to be moving my room. Thinking of moving my room, maybe using the attic? Okay, I'm going to just do boop, up, boop, 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 there we go. And we're gonna change the carpet as well because we don't want no gray carpet. I want pink carpet because I like pink and blue. Ooh, we should do a combination of pink and blue. That'd be really cool. So let's do this pink and then blue. Oh, I spelled it wrong. Blue. And we're gonna do it this type of blue. Oh, why did we not grab carpet? We grabbed blocks. So pink carpet, blue carpet. So, wait, let me get the light blued. I say light blue, but blue I meant to say. And then we'll do like a little pattern design here. And we'll just switch about. Oh, it kind of looks like a candy cane. Not a candy cane, a cotton candy swirl. I don't know if you guys know what that is, but it's like the blue and pink cotton candy that you see at the fairs, or sometimes people in summertime will like bring it around. That's what it looks like, and it looks pretty. Yeah, I really like that. So I'm just going to extend it just a tad bit. Yep. Am I doing this right? Know if I'm doing it right. Yeah, that looks right to me. And then we'll get us a bed that's really pretty and grand. So I'm going to do, should I do this bed? I'm gonna do like a really pretty bed, maybe like a simple white bed in the middle. Like, if I remove this and this, and then put, oh no, it's too high up. So I can't use that type of bed. Oh, that sucks. Okay, so I'm gonna use this then. Like a simple white bed. Or maybe a different color, because I don't really like the simple white bed. So maybe, maybe a light blue bed? Hone up. A light, oh, wrong one. Light blue bed. There you go. I wanted to get a double space bed because I don't like single space beds. I feel like I never get room. I'm gonna also close this off so that we have a very even even spacing, because I don't like it when it's not even. We're gonna do this type of wood. Oh no, we need the orangey one. This one? No, this one, the jungle wood, is the orangey tinted one. And it should match this. There you go. And I'm just gonna continue it all the way here. And I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna continue it all the way here. Just so that we have a nice congruent spacing. Now it's center. See, I like this way better. Now we need a lamp. A lamp to give us light and to give us some pretty, pretty decoration elements. Ooh, I love the shade of pink. So we're gonna do fancy lights. Oh, that's not to my taste. Okay. Light. Oh, I don't know what to do. Wait, is this glowstone? No, it's not. It's not glowstone. Let me look for the glowstone one, though. Glowstone. Oh, under the carpets. I'm pretty sure if I put oh, I can't do it. Cause then this wall will like, okay, I understand now. Not wall. Guys, I know I'm not making any sense, but I can't do it because the floor underneath will show that we put glowstone and we want to make sure everything looks pretty. Maybe I could put like a vanity for once? Yep, I sure could. So now that I'm allowed to put a vanity, I'm just going to break all this. Do I not have space? But I want it here. Oh, I have so much in my inventory, so hard to keep track of it all. Why can't I have... Huh. Okay, I think I may solve this problem. Oh, no. Nope, nope, nope. Problem's not solved. Problem's not solved. I'm making more problems. Now it looks ugly. I think I fixed it. No, I just made it worse. Can you think you fixed something, but you just made it worse? How about you, slabs? Yeah? Slabs? Okay, slabs don't fix everything, but it should fix this problem, right? Yeah? Okay. Oh, I love how I fix everything but the placement that I want it to be in. Dupe. Okay, now it should work. And why won't it want to place there? Why is this sideways that I want to place? I don't want to place it sideways. I want to place it this way. Okay. See, guys, this is always the complications I have when building. Never wants to work how I want it or want. Okay, let's move on to something else then. Ooh, I want a luggage space. Luggage. There we go. Because it looks pretty with this theme of everything. Maybe I could fit it here. Yep, I sure can. Oh, things are starting to look together. If I can't have a vanity, I can have a closet? Not a closet, but a... what do you call it? Let me see. Bibliograph? Is it in there? Not bibliograph. We have lighting. We could try these lighting. I want a pink one. And we could try this. Ooh, that looks pretty. But what if I put it like here? No. Here? No. Oh no, I can only put it like here. I don't know how I feel about that. I think I'm just gonna take that away for now. We have Mr. Crayfish. But he doesn't really have much to offer in this department. Oh, I can have like a little art thing. Yeah, with a little paint area. Okay, I want that. For reals. There we go. And then down here, we'll just finesse and manage. Wait. Hello? There we go. I was so nervous for a second. I was like, wait, I just managed to fix it. There we go. And maybe we'll add something else to the mix. Oh, can I just put my paintbrush here? No, I guess that's too many paintbrushes for this section. Huh. I wanna add, what else can I add? Props in bedroom. Oh, I can add one of these, and then I could put like a little alarm clock. Oh, a dream catcher. I really want to add this. Oh, I wish this was center. Where can I? Ooh, right there. There we go. Or a little bit closer to me. Is that the closest I could get to me? Right here? I guess that's where I'm just gonna have it. And I'm gonna put my little thing here and, oh, hey, shift tab. Oh, it's already there. I'm so dumb. What else can I add? Does it look like I wanna add anymore? Huh. Looks pretty fine to me. Ooh, a gumball machine. I definitely want to add that then. And I'll add it. Not over there, but over here and kind of pointed to me. There we go. Honestly, my room is pretty much how I want it to be. All I'm gonna really do is I'm gonna add a little divider here. Let me just copy this wood. Okay, there we go. Now let me copy. And I'm gonna make it so that no one can enter my room. Or at least they don't know that they're entering my room. Boop. Boop. There we go. And we're just gonna destroy this one. And we're gonna place these. And we're gonna make sure that no one can enter. And I have some slabs to help with that. Ah! Please do not get broken. There we go. Oh, this looks a bit. Yep. There we go. Oh, okay. We have a little dilemma. Kind of looks weird if we keep it like that. Okay. Now it looks good. We just need to fix this whole thing here in order to make it look really nice. We just need to fix this whole thing right here so that when we're walking through, it doesn't look like it's broken or anything. Because I hate when I'm walking through and I realize something looks really crooked or something or out of place. Boom. And now you guys wouldn't be able to tell. And now I need a door to Narnia. And I'll get like a pretty door. Oh, what type of door will I get? Maybe this one. This one's like a really cute door. Or maybe this, so that it's like a you cannot enter unless you have the secret code door. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that because knowing my sister, she'll try to enter it. But how will I get there? Maybe not. Maybe I need a special door or just a regular old door like this. Because then people are going to be like, oh, what's behind there? And then they're going to realize it's Mangle's room. Maybe I should put a sign that says Mangle's room. We should do that. Let me put a sign. Mangle's room. There you go. And now no one will ever be confused. Mangle's room. Honestly, this was such a fun adventure, guys. Thank you guys for being here while I build my brand new room. Oh, but we almost forgot the most important thing. I have to go back downstairs and remove my bed. And probably should quickly decorate Foxy's room so that it's not all weird and everything. Okay, it's fine. We'll just add the carpet here and give her a nice old bed. Let's see, a bed, purple. Yeah, boom, boom. And yeah, I think that's it for her bed. We wouldn't want to do too much with it because it is her room and, you know, all I did was just give her more space and all that. Okay, guys, until next time. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please do a like, comment down below, share with your friends, and of course, subscribe. If you guys want to see more of this, of us building and walking you through our process and everything, please let me know in the comment section below. And until next time, bye-bye, guys!